Right on time, Tariq. Let him up.
Let him up and step aside. It's over, Mecca.
You betrayed me, Nene, but I am not pointing a gun at you.
Me? You fucking ruined my life. You ruined Zeke's life. You shot at us and you lied.
How is that any different than what you did? You stole my product, and you lied about it. Nene, we are perfect for each other.
Don't you fucking move. Don't you come any further.
I will do whatever it takes to have you, Nene. Zeke already hates you. You killed his girlfriend, Carrie, and you lied about it, right? Because you love him. I love you. I have only ever loved you. But if you do this to Zeke, you kill his father, he's gonna hate you for the rest of his life.
Fuck you. Zeke will get over it.
Yo, you good? You got this, nigga?
Mecca figured that shit out. He was gonna shoot you as soon as the doors came open, then turn around and kill me. I had no choice.
Fuck. All right, we gotta clear these cameras. Effie showed me how.
Wait, hold on, Tariq. Look, you kept your word to me, so now I'm gonna keep my word to you. If you want out the game, I won't stop you.
I'm not about to get my money from this nigga, and you don't gotta connect, so I think we're in this together for now.